znaczy.
This is like so amazing. So this right here is camphor. And comfort. Roses. And the crystallization is from the camphor. Medicine. You know, some believe that the medicine is able to be distributed through the nose, through the sensories. When we experience the euphoria of breathing in, when it works with those who are growing, raises our vibrations, raises heart healing, raises homeopathic remedies. Clarity and discernment of truth, a reconnection with Gaia and the reason why you chose to come through here and how you are meant to work with God. Those of us who are business owners, we have to look at the most sustainable ways to create our businesses. If it's not sustainable, if it's not pure, then what are you doing? You know, what's your end print? And finding a more sustainable solution than the ones that you maybe were using before. I was brought to, this brought to my attention. Hello, my loved daughter, Teresa, sacred loved. I'll talk with you in a bit about what we, my business meeting last night, but when you acknowledge that, you know, what we're creating is for transformative, sustainable solutions, and you acknowledge that, your business is not only about income, but it's about creating change, positive change, to creations. So everything that we do, we should make a positive impact into creations. Teresa, I'm talking to my business partner, we're drying up the biodomes. So my, so what I'm creating is the biodome structure for the sustainable gardens. My partner is going to be drawing up the biodome for the orphanage for the children. On their multiple layers, they have multiple rooms depending on their size. We'll make it special for them. But it's important. Hi Tiffany, I miss baking with you and cooking with you, Tiffany. Tiffany is an amazing co-chef. We love to create alchemist meals together, cakes, desserts, dinners, lunches, breakfasts, snacks. It's amazing. We create together. Hi, Sarah. I'm going to give you a card. So, Sarah, your card says a healing temple. Shows restoration for a cure and feeling safe. So I'm going to put in safety and help with the cure. To come through. Devastations of the ones who transformed from their bodies, the ones who've recently, as you see, is deceased, but their souls are there. They're saying that you're healing through grief and expectations and loss. There wasn't as much provided for after the death as you thought, so I'm going to pray for heart healing and stronger in the moments of needing to have more. Praying an activation of sustainable wellness. So if you're working through the feelings that you're not good enough, that you haven't done the job that you were foretold that you were supposed to do, don't hesitate to call in for help. Because each of our journeys were so extreme. You know, we volunteered to go through so much. Don't feel like you failed if you're still falling on the floor. Feel like you can reach up for help. Thank you. Thank you, Krista. Om Shri Zanzigaram. Honorable sacred embrace. Thank you, Krista. So feel like you can reach out for help. Feel that you can call out for help and guidance. And the moment that you feel that you don't have clarity, breathe in Wings up, shoulders back, expand the breath. Do it five breaths like that. And again, three more. I'm gonna show you what it feels like. Do the mess. And identify who you are in this moment. Say so. Like so amazing. So this right here is camphor and comfort, roses, and the crystallization is from the camphor. Medicine. You know, some believe that the medicine is able to be distributed through the nose, through the sensories and the abilities. When we experience the euphoria of breathing in, when it works with those who are growing, raises our vibrations, raises heart healing, raises homeopathic remedies. Clarity and discernment of truth, a reconnection with Gaia and the reason why you chose to come through here and how you are meant to work with God. Those of us who are business owners, we have to look at the most sustainable ways to create our businesses. If it's not sustainable, if it's not pure, then what are you doing? What's your imprint? And finding a more sustainable solution than the ones that you may be. It was brought to my attention. Hello, my loved daughter, Teresa, sacred loved. I'll talk with you in a bit about my business meeting last night. But when you acknowledge that, you know, what we're creating is for transformative, sustainable solutions, and you acknowledge that your business is not only about income, but it's about creating change, positive change. So everything that we do, we should make a positive impact into creations. Teresa, I'm talking to my business partner. We're drawing up the biodomes. So what I'm creating is the biodome structure for the sustainable gardens. My partner is going to be drawing up the biodome for the orphanage for the children. When there are multiple layers, they have multiple rooms. On their size, and make it special for them. But it's important. Hi, Tiffany. I miss baking with you and cooking with you, Tiffany. Tiffany is an amazing pro chef. We love to create alchemist meals together, cakes, desserts, dinners, lunches, breakfasts, snacks. It's amazing. We create together. Hi, Sarah. I'm going to give you a card. So Sarah, your card says a healing temple. Shows restoration for a cure and feeling safe. So I'm going to put in safety and help with the cure. Two, come through. well here for a reason. Healing through the heart from the devastations of the ones who transformed from their bodies, the ones who recently, as you see, is deceased, but their souls are there. They're saying that you're healing through grief and expectations and loss. There wasn't as much provided for after the death as you thought, so I'm going to pray for heart healing and flow of increase. Also for the integrations of all who are in the moments of needing to have more. Praying an activation of sustainable wellness. So if you're working through the feelings that you're not good enough, that you haven't done the job that you were foretold that you were supposed to do, don't hesitate to call in for help. because each of our journeys were so extreme. You know, we volunteered to go through so much. Don't feel like you failed if you're still falling on the floor. Feel like you can reach up for help. Thank you. Thank you, Krista. Om Shri Zanzigaram. Honorable sacred embrace. Thank you, Krista. So feel like you can reach out for help. Feel that you can call out for help and guidance. And the moment that you feel that you don't have clarity, breathe in. Wings up, shoulders back, expand the breath. Do it five breaths like that. And again, three more. I'm gonna show you what it feels like. Dimas. And identify who you are in this moment. Say so.